Well, we'll keep our fingers crossed, Dimitri, and remember, there's just one thing. We are all in this together. We're right behind you, Dimitri. We're with you all the way. Yes, well, we'll keep the line open. All right, Dimitri. General Turgidson, is there really a chance for that plane to get through?
Mr. President, if I may speak freely. The Rusky talks big, but frankly, we think he's short of know-how. I mean, you just can't expect a bunch of ignorant peons to understand a machine like some of our boys. And that's not meant as an insult, Mr. Ambassador. I mean, you take your average Rusky, we all know how much guts he's got. Hell, look at all of them Nazis killed off, and they still wouldn't quit.
Can't you stick to the point, General?
Well, sir, if the pilot's good, see? I mean, if he's really sharp, he can barrel that baby in solo. I mean, you ought to see it sometime. It's a sight. A big plane, like a 52, room. This jet exhaust, frying chickens in the barnyard.
Yeah, but has he got a chance?
Hell, yeah.